Hole 10, named after Ryder Cup captain Mark James, B&H champion 1986. This short 163-yard par 3 is arguably the most scenic on the course and set in a heathland surrounding. The sloping green is protected by two large bunkers, and the green slopes severely from back to front.